So what am I supposed to do now? I'll use the hollow table.
Where to next, Cal?
What is this? Is it back to Zepho? Guess we're going back to Zepho. All right, let's go.
Back to Zepho.
He wouldn't let me. Yeah, I don't. Back strange.
Zepho, huh? The Empire might have found the Zepho tomb. We can't waste it.
Extra credit's good and hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know?
Every once in a while, huh?
That is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem.
Oh, I bet it is.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
All right, let's get in then. Is AATAT still here? Yeah, it's still here.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test, and I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
Ooh.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
All right. So we're going to a new location. And you got this. All right. So, guessing what's a good one is probably go here. We'll get there. I think. I hope. Oh! They resealed that? I opened that up that way. Guess not. Guess we're going this whole opposite route.
stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
Bet you this is a trap by one of the Inquisitors.
That's the way? All right.
All right.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Ooh. Somehow make that work. All right. Jesus. Face. Nice. All right. 5 skill points already. Let's go. Cause this one takes me all the way. Take me all the way, like, right up here. Yeah. I like this game. I love this game a lot. This game is pretty fun. Having a blast with it, at least. Oh, we're gonna get there slowly but surely, I think. Oh, come on. Okay.
Things are going well, aren't they?
Jesus, take the wheel.
Keep an eye out for those charging creatures, Rookie. Affirmative. We'll watch for Philak. Alright,
Rookie. Alright. I actually got there. Wait. Let's see here. So we can get five, up to five, really. Two, three, four, like five, or those three, and then that. Let's continue holding on. We're gonna hold on. Step back.
Stop trying to flee.
Never would. Ah, there it is.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside.
Hey, where did you go? Oh. Oh, hey.
Scomplink?
Hey, finally, you're a right, Scomplink.
I could replace yours with this.
Finally.
Let's get you fixed up.
Finally.
Wanna try it out?
Never. Never. Jesus.
Hold it. Come here.
How did you... Trooper aim. Stormtrooper game. Like, literally, that guy shot twice and missed both times.
What's this?
Oh, new paint.
Jedi.
What's up, brother?
Spot on. More coming.
Have a good night.
You can handle this, BB.
Bet he can. There you go. Get rickety wreck, kids. Ah.
Yep, there you go. Found something.
Ooh, nice. Another paint job. He did ask, and he did receive. Oh. Really? The elevator doesn't work from this side? Of course.
Jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
Don't know what he just said, but sounds pretty good. Yeah, nah. Screw that. Glad I can't look at them right now.
Information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side.
Oh, Jesus. Thanks, buddy. Oh, hi, bud. Fighting back.
Not an easy target. Watch out, he's quick. I can do this.
There we go. Not an easy target, they said. It'll be fine, they said. Or can't go that way, gotta go up this way.
Magic, BD.
All right, let's do it.
You're mine, traitor.
Idea with who he is.
I hear you.
Perch trooper.
Let me see.
Any sign of the tomb?
No. And the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay. We'll keep looking.
Yahoo! Waha! Getting slowly closer to there. Crash site.
You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it.
Are we gonna jump? We don't.
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... Thing, so gotta see
ya. Like I said, love Grease. Almost sold there, I ain't gonna lie.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
Yo, not cool, bro. Up. There we go. There we go. Hey, is that a gold chest up there? There we go. Give me that chest. Give me the chest.
Stim BD.
Nice throw. Oh, a secret. Oh, nice.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber.
Hey, give me that chest up there. That's all I care about. I don't care about that. I can't, give me the chest. Give me the chest. We're gonna like juke it. Yeah. No, okay. Fine, you don't have to. Gosh. And we found this, the one gold chest over there, so that's cool.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. First, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Mm-mm.
Yeah, doesn't sound good. Yeah, beat each other up. What's this workshop got for me?
You want to climb up a zipline?
Ah, that's what it is.
This motor should do the trick.
All right. Well, now we now we got that one. We could have gone back to Kajik and got that other secret.
There's got to be a way to the tomb now.
There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Look at me go.
head out.
Gonna go ahead and save up, rest, get more stems, and then we're gonna leave.
Got a jolt in you, BD?
Almost knees right in everyone's ear.
He's dodging.
Ow.
Kill me.
Too late, I already did. I did again. Okay, maybe going up wouldn't be a good idea. Oh. On the other side. No, you didn't. You did not find the Jedi. Punch kick. Nice. Okay, let's continue.
Just what we needed.
Big statue head. Well, I almost did what happened when we did this world earlier, like part two. Okay, let's continue this way. Now we go down.
Countess
Doctors.
No, hello.
How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name. Your past. And most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron?
None of your darn business. None of your gosh darn diddly business.
I suffered far worse. You will not defeat me.
Nope.
You can't win. Accept it.
Oh, I didn't dodge in time.
Move faster. You continue to fail.
Stop.
Stop moving.
How about you? Yeah, you might be right. Get wrecked.
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Sears' last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sarah was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
Yeah.
In the flesh.
Dang.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Sure.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron?
I don't want you by my side either.
What would T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Well, you're a leak. Oh! Alright, well, that just happened. Alright. Let's continue. Hey, you. Man, that was a good fight. I almost really thought I was gonna die there. Screw your priority.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.
Are we not already in the tomb? Oh, thank goodness there's a save right here. Continue. Alrighty then.
We found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it.
It's probably the dark side one. You know, the white one was above ground, the dark one was down below. At least I think, I don't know. Like, I'm just going off what I'm thinking.
I found it. Found it. But, see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers.
I've fallen twice now.
She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
The origin of the second sister. Oof. Ooh, stuttering. That's in game. You know, I think it's an interesting story finding out that that's her apprentice and everything. Like, it was funny too, because you could kind of guess it too after, like, the whole Pal ones thing, so. Hey. What you did? Back in the temple, we are gone. Oh. Okay. Now in a mystical hole. Can I jump up this? No, I can't. There's gotta be something down here I could do. You force push. I found one.
Let's check it out.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Thank you. All right.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyr. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Hit him! Blast him again! Careful! Take this on hit! We'll beat you! He's hit! Let's get him! Move up already! Let's give him a thrashing! I see no more range support present! I've got this!
On? He's dead. There we go. Let's go on this other side real quick. Oh, I almost fell, dude.
Oh, nice. Thanks, BD.
Candles. Okay, there's nothing in there. There we go. So that's to say, like, I have to do something with this. Come on, man. Oh, come on. Oh, I was already low health. I should have healed, but I didn't.
I need some help.
Oh, Come on, get in. There we go. Bye.
Someone making noise?
It's just me, the Jedi. Hi.
More of my soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Too late, already did.
You're not getting out of here alive.
Oh, am I not? I think I'm going to, and then I'm gonna do it again in the next game. Goodbye.
Stop,
intruder! Wow, you scared the crud out of me, actually. The guy did hit me a little bit. I was like, oh Jesus. Secret.
Ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
Okay, continue. Climb up here, run across this.
It's worth the cost. Your project obviously at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Keep it going. Got a boss.
Oh, you Jedi.
It's got another achievement. Perfect timing. That, but now you're gone. Goodbye. Oh, you little. Alright, stop. You're gone. We. Too late. They already did.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
It doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, and I have no health left. Oh, I can't afford to die now. Because I think if I die now, that means I am going all the way back to the beginning. Oh, thank goodness.
Thank you.
There we go. There we are. We're getting there. Oh, thank goodness. Finally heal. And we're close to seven of these guys, so it's like cool. Well, we won't reach, be able to reach him that way. Guess we'll go down this way and hang out.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Your turn. No one escaped. You'll regret that. Get back here, Jedi. All right, again. Oh. How are we supposed to hit him? Don't trip! I'm after him. Smash him. My hand won't falter.
I dodged that.
Help me, BD.
We can do it. I can't fight anymore.
Any more recruits? All Jedi will perish. Yes, be afraid.
Another step.
Oh, he dead.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach. You remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you and summon your weapon.
Summon it!
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us.
Aha!
Yeah, I think so.
Now I can pull items. Okay. Where the heck do I go now? Oh. Oh. Not that way. Oh, that's so nice. That is going to be so nice. doing any more rope puzzles. Screw that.
Part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Sure. New skills. Ah, heal the connection with this force. Alright. Yeah. Maximum life, okay. See, I knew this was going to happen. All right. Well, good news is I got full max health and maximum force. Well, at least I can get this way. So, you know, that happened. I think you can get more health and more force by doing the other, like getting all the secrets and stuff like that. So, you know, that can happen. I got contingency plans. Oh, hi.
Come on, get him.
Ah, I forgot. Ta-da! Yes, you are the last one. Good night. Oh.
I see you down there. Back up, I've got this. Ha! Forward.
It's dodging.
Take it.
That's great. I didn't realize that was an actual...
Now, BD.
What? Goodbye. So now I gotta go up there. Don't mind me, just gotta go through. Oh yeah, that's right. We went through the other hole.
Enemy contact. Just you and me now.
Huh? Alright, I stayed over here now, so I don't have to worry about having to redo all that. I like now we can force pull stuff now too, so that's gonna be even more fun. There we go. Oh, hey.
Want to look inside?
He did. He is looking inside. I didn't realize that.
Hey, BD, let's go.
Okay. Maybe I need a... I have an idea. I think I figured it out. There you go. And you grab this. Now the ball is successfully
found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrol at the vault on Begana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium.
Huh. Nice.
Who would destroy images of it and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither.
Nope.
But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Oh. The heck? All right, another achievement. Everything is cool. Everything is connected. But all right then. Nice. All right, now I just gotta grind out a whole bunch more levels that I got. But at least we got like somewhat max health, somewhat. Sorry, I'm just kind of looking to make sure. Yeah, I thought so. I thought I forgot a chest over here.
You need to jump in there. What is it, BD?
Oh, yeah. New poncho material. I like ponchos. All right, let's go. Let's get on out of here and head back to the Mantis.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised, and now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
Hey, new
Probe
upgrade.
Droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
Upgrades. We're doing all the upgrade that is we can.
Should check in with Mantis. Skrilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back.
Yeah, we do.
Obey around. It's some kind of trap. Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Oh, I don't. I haven't heard anything. Because if I go over here, all it's going to do is take me back where I was. I don't think so. Maybe, I'm not for sure. We can go this way. More wind out there this way now. The heck? I am.
Feeling scared?
Nope. Are you?
Come on, just hit me. I've been trained. Hiding behind this saber. Let's finish this. Here I go.
We awake? What? What? Where am I? What? What?
BD. Where are we?
I have no idea where we are.
What? Little buddy? Where are you?
Your lightsaber's gone.
BD?
I have no idea.
Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. My lightsaber is missing.
Okay.
Is that a power cable? I did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground.
Well, oh. Gotta be an adder of the collection, huh?
Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
Okay. Opened up? Where? Ah, here we go.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
I really thought someone was about talking right then, and then Cal is just like talk right over him. Like, what the heck?
Feels like I'm being watched.
Probably are.
What happened to them?
This has got to be some kind of weird arena. I guess that's the exit, which we don't have. Okay. I guess we'll just go across. That as a rope? I can. Ta-da.
Hey! Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks.
I would have won that fight too.
Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
I bet you there's like a chest or something like down that down there. We'll come back a later time and I can like go through all this.
Let's see what's behind here. Just what we need.
Someone stole my lightsaber.
Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Oh, yeah. Give me
from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show.
I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate the fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all.
Come here.
You get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
Oh, come on.
That was enough. Just fight. Keep it up.
Okay.
Now that's what I call fight. Let's level this thing. Came with something really nasty. I'll clear the mating season on Yalbek Prime.
No, it's not. Because my... Alright, I want to kick this dude. Why are you forcing me to look at that thing? Because I don't really care about the... I don't think I'm surviving this fight.
I believe you know our next challenge. The Haxian Brood is coming for you.
Pretty still, huh? Can't wait to bring you in. Woo! Just a scratch.
See, he was very easy. Yo, what's up, Oak 11? How you doing, brother? All right, let's go. Nope. You won't. You could try that, but it won't work. You know, it's going pretty good. We're playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Get ready for the new game. Did the camera break? Oh no, okay. It was a cutscene, alright.
Hey, Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least they're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Yep. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
Did you?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
It's the boys. We found the one guy.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you.
Yay!
The Empire overran our position at the refinery.
Oh no.
Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Saw's already gone? Well.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Alright.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine.
Totally. Totally fine.
Hey, kid. Hey, wake up.
Oh, hi.
Can we talk? Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we?
I love Star Wars too. Good franchise.
Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry.
No, the spiders almost killed me, okay?
We all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. It's a game term.
I know what it is.
It's a buck.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Now it's different. Yeah. Wonder, did I get any seats from Zefto again? Hey, did I get y'all any of them? Oh, I did, I think. I did. Okay, I did get some. Oh, really? What the heck happened to me? What was that? Theory of the Darksaber. Okay, let's take a little look-see here. I haven't had... No, I think I've just kept the lightsaber the exact same the entire time. Yep. Ooh, leather, I like leather. Any good colors? Ooh, I like that. That's a new one. All right. Sweet. Oh, finally made it through that.